This is Jacwilgre from Greenland Gamers. Welcome back to my blind playthrough of Pokémon Sword for the Nintendo Switch. Last time, we finished going through Route 9 and found that Spikemuth was locked down. Now we'll be fighting Marnie so that she can help us get in another way. Let's go!
Thank you.
Thanks for watching! Spikemuth was definitely the weirdest place I've been to so far, especially with the gym leader's, unique personality. Anyways, next time we'll see if there's anything else in Spikemuth before heading over to the last gym in Hammerlog. See you then! If you enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe to Greenland Gamers.